That's okay. We got it.
Hello. Good morning. I'm Tracy Shaw, Mr. Blakemore's attorney.
Look here, we ain't had nothing to do with what happened last night. I swear to God.
Oh, I know. And if anybody says differently, you make sure you have them call me. Everything is okay now. Thank God we caught this before Isaac went too far.
I received this package from his attorney this morning. Mr. Blakemore, Isaac has filed documents of incompetency against you. I guess once he got the photos he needed, the girls were no longer of any value to him. He claims you befriended two girls from the ghetto after you caught them trying to break into your home. You then moved the girls into your home, and for a lack of a better phrase, you have been allowing them to rob you blind.
How dare he?
Girl, I can't believe Isaac would do this to Mr. Blakemore.
Yeah, that is kind of messed up.
Mickey, Niecy, it was a pleasure meeting the both of you.
How's he doing? Does he want something to eat?
I think he just needs to rest right now. He'll be fine. Bye.
All he needs is energy. Remember when I told you my grandmama used to make my granddaddy a special drink that would get him going?
Yeah. But didn't you tell me that it not only got him up, but that it got him up?
Up is up.
I don't know how we're gonna get him to drink all them egg yolks.
Same way my grandmama did.
I didn't hear you come in.
Hi.
Hello.
We decided to make you a breakfast drink.
You didn't have to do that.
But we wanted to.
Yeah. We're sorry about what happened last night.
Yeah.
Yeah, so am I. Please have a seat. Money makes people do the strangest things. Isaac brought you here for his own selfish reasons, but did he promise you anything? Like a fee?
Mm-mm. Wasn't no fee involved, was it?
No.
We here because we want to be.
Which is all the more reason why you should have these.
$50,000. Holy shit!
I mean, shoot.
Mr. B. Ain't no way we could take this.
We're here because we want to be.
You know, until this very second, the only person I've ever totally trusted my entire life was Lily. I feel like dancing.